I've been living here in the Florida Keys for about 5 years. I love it. I moved here in 2011. I love the salt life. Like, I like to go out in the water a lot, and so I'm a swimmer, so when I'm not at school, I'm either like at the pool or in the ocean. Like, there's not much of a difference.
See it take off and you feel it pulling you. It's like the most crazy thing I've ever experienced.